This is at the rate I old monk, and today I am with the LG G4 launch. So it will be coming in 3 leather covers and 3 colors in the plastic one also. So this is the premium smartphone by LG. This is the flagship smartphone. They were waiting for this one. It comes with a 5.5 inch quantum display, so it gives a rich output in the color. And other than this, let me go through the design. So as you can see that it is leather back side. Here we are getting a color spectrum. It is not dual LED flash, as you can see that this is the LED flash, and this is a 16 megapixel camera. This is of the volume rocker keys. This is the power button. In the bottom we are getting the micro USB charging slot and the 3.5mm jack. And the smartphone comes with 1.6 gigahertz hexa-core processor, Snapdragon 808, and it comes with the 3GB of RAM. This is having 32GB of internal memory and can be expandable up to, as you can see that it is having 32GB, it can be expandable up to 2TB, and it is running on Android Lollipop. Let me show you. So as you can see that this is Android 5.1 Lollipop, and this is LG GUI, and in the front we are getting an 8 megapixel for taking the selfies, so you can take the good selfies by this smartphone. It comes with 3000 milliampere battery, so it can roughly approximately run for a day. For playing games it may be a good thing. And 808 Snapdragon processor is the first processor that came to the smartphones right now. So this is @iOldMonk signing off. Please like the video, share the video, and subscribe.